I just got through scanning it with VBA Rescue, and oh yeah, this is regular Genome 3 edition. So it opens up like that. Install a hard drive or try Fedora. So I'm going to do try Fedora. You can choose install a hard drive. Okay. Now let's see. Board. It should work perfectly now. Actually, I may even have a dual screen. Oh, my keyboard. All this time in my previous video, I was complaining about my keyboard not working and VBA Rescue, and it may have worked just fine. I forgot to move my KBM switch over to this machine. It was on my other machine that I use all day. So now I've got a dual screen. So I'm videoing that screen, which I guess will be considered the main screen. And looking at the preview in my phone,